it will ease the pain. Yeah. for us. We left at 8 o'clock this morning. We're feeling rather crispy this afternoon. But we're going to have some fun down here. We got a great audience here. It's great. Good to see you. Now let me tell you, it is great to be back on the road playing music for you after sitting on my ass for 2 years. So we're going to play some blues, we're going to play some rock and roll, some chamber music, and God knows what's going to happen. But look out. I hear the train coming, and I love my baby's got to go. I can hear the train.